So who am I? Severi Uusitalo. I'm associate professor of industrial design here at the Department of Design at Aalto Arts. We have this interesting project about accessible magnetic resonance imaging. So it's called AMRI. We try to develop accessibility to MRI. We are actually building a prototype of a imaging device. Obviously, the technology researchers have their hands touching the steel, cutting the steel and working on the electronics and software. But we are also participating that from here, from our design side. In our work package of the project, we are collecting information about and insights about the context, about the users, about different types of functional requirements for the system, turning those into design knowledge and turning that ultimately into designs. What's interesting in field of design going forward are, to me, co-creative computational tools, which not only take care of a certain tool for a certain part or certain phase of a design process, but truly to co-create something together with a human partner. We design systems for people to use. My greetings to new professors to Aalto. Welcome to a truly transdisciplinary university. We are living to the promise of bringing the different fields together.